What's up, Rockers, and welcome back to another episode of Gaming Rockers. Today we're seeing what people trade for on a horse. Remember, this is one of the pets that are leaving. It's going to raise in value extremely with the Griffin and the Robo Dog. Don't think the Griffin might raise in value that much. So let's start. So I just start picking with the elephant in the first place. And another beacon. Okay, let's trade Doge Santa. Doge Santa. Winter Doge. Winter Doge. Come on, Doge. Come on. Right person. What's wrong with the right person? Oh yeah, guys, you got the new scent Bernard, but we'll play that also in this video. I don't think, oh, poor bear, I might train for that. Is it worth a father? I'm gonna ask him. Have a brown one? Brown bear? I do prefer the brown bears than the polar bears. Have a brown bear. I don't think so. I'll get poked. Okay, so let's trade this. Okay, what should I trade? I'll trade the bacons. Okay, come on, just trading. I'm just right and oh, some traded me. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna have a horse. Let's remove that, please, and add. I think I'll put that. Yes. Everything, please. I'll put like 1,000 eggs. I don't think I can buy some cracked eggs. Okay. And I'm so sorry. You know what? I'll try to put the Phoenix box. Who has that Phoenix box? Oh, yeah, you.
Should you? Think it'll be a good trade? I'll do this part. Because I don't think a horse with a Phoenix box will look good.
A buffalo and a Phoenix box.
Okay, we're back. Okay, let's see. What should we do? Who's the picture? Who's right pawn? I don't have. I'm going to trade this guy with a phoenix. I'm going to trade off with a phoenix. I don't think I'll trade my dream pet for a phoenix. Okay, come on, Roblox boy. Hopefully my trades don't break by the time I'm done this video. That's why I don't make a lot of trading videos. It's like my second, I think. I don't... Maybe like comments. Oh my god, he declined my thing.
I think Santa Sleigh would be worth the first Fury. Trading train? Not in game. I'm only trying to go for the smallest, but I don't think. Someone has an ice cream. This is so hard to make trading videos.
That's an Ian Burnout.
I have not get, I only got one Bernard, I don't even have two. People are just using by making new accounts and not just trading Bernards. What's a Galaxy Frog? That's not gonna adopt me. And what's a good come on, why did somebody find me? I'm playing Robin. Would be good if it's like ride maybe.
Give me a ride potion. Why can't she just trade me that ride? That would be a cool trade. I'm gonna ask him. Let's build to the pin. Okay. Can I also build? Yes, time to burn out. Another one. A Skellerox. I might offer with that. I'm good. And how I read back with that? Ooh, okay. How to destroy the freaking pet? Like, I thought, like, people would just go through it, I'll just equip that. I don't know how to equip it. Come on, let's see. No, yeah. Oh, it's there, all this. And then, yeah. I'll do it one for at least. I'll just turn this video. I'm gonna go to the windows up really quick. It's really laggy in the server. Someone's lying, right? Come on. Okay, but there, okay. Okay. Oh, there's another game. Let's get there in time. I'm gonna play a game, I guess. Come on, jump, come on. What's the noise? I'm just gonna keep it spamming now. We only got 2 Oh, I'm in a 4,000. How many gingerbread I'm gonna get? I don't have enough gingerbread. I just got like 11,000, that's really small. All those jumps on the screen. I'm hitting them, but just slicing and slicing. Listen. I'm gonna end the video after this, I'm saying. The force is my DP. Come on, somebody do it. I promise. I wish we could use like some grapple hooks. I do
really. I have my pet.
Well, guys, I guess it's the end of the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and leave me with them. Giveaways, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!